one they look to get it to in, on the outward float.
That's a great snap of goal from the man.
Jamison, the push, the shove, Schultz goes to ground, had to slam it out, too slippery. Robbie Gray knows how to do that, done it before, does it again, they're back within three.
Did it well, they've got the numbers here, Port Adelaide. Look at that, Robbie Gray, twisting and turning, swings around, left foot tag, it's an absolute ripper.
And put through the legs of Robbie Gray, slips the attempted tackle, back to Hartland, back to Gray, 45 out, nails it.
Senior assistant to Ken Hinckley. Gray into the open goal, and they've got three first quarter goals.
Jones, well done, Broadbent, just niggled his way to keep it alive. Robbie Gray's put a few moves on, and off the left, how about that? In your 100th game, 100%. There's some bodies Lines left.
Everywhere.
Yeah.
Wines is one of the players down, I think Pittard's the other one.
A fair bit of pain.
Well, that's nearly his throat.
Gray has to take it on himself. He's carried a big load today, Robbie Gray. One more give over to Wingard. This will give them something to go into the last quarter with. What will it be? Goal or behind? It's goal.
Probably as good as the old one. Maybe a little better. Gray tried to tie it to his own advantage again. Made something of nothing. Westhoff.
Himself a little more, going to Robbie Gray. He takes a stunning mark in opposition to Morris.
It's a creative from Wines and then Young and now Westhoff. Gray, he knew where the man was, he knew where the ball was. Sets up this long bomb from Pittard. Brilliant stuff, Robbie Gray, and superbly finished.
To Lobe, the big man finds Broadbent. Tumbles a punt towards Robbie Gray and he holds it.
Brilliant. Free umpire lets it run, it's horrible. Either ball it up or get it free out of there. The smother on Howlett was impressive. Wingard to Gray.